Fall is just days away, and the Dallas Arboretum is ready. Thousands of pumpkins have returned in honor of the 16th annual Autumn of the Arboretum Festival. Our Nicole Nielsen takes us inside.
This year's theme is Bugtopia, which means there's larger-than-life insects crawling around what they call their pumpkin village. The theme also features pumpkin houses, insect encounters, a hay bale maze, and a pumpkin patch. Did I mention over 90,000 pumpkins? All of which have been driven in from Floydada, Texas. They say they're expecting about 250,000 guests within the 8-week time frame that the festival's running. It's open 9 to 5 daily, and tickets must be pre-purchased. Staff says Autumn at the Arboretum is a perfect socially distanced activity for the family, and there was no shortage of guests today who agree.
We just decided this just, we came across that, we wanted to come bring kids to the pumpkin. It's just started fall, and we heard about this pumpkin village in Arboretum, and we wanted to bring them here.
90,000 pumpkins, so we're looking
forward
to that.
It's beautiful.
We come here a lot as a activity that we feel is safe for little ones and being outside and can still spread out and run around.
Now, peak days are weekends, so if you want to avoid the crowds, they say your best bet is weekdays and mornings. The installment will be here until October 31st. In Dallas, Nicole Nielsen, CBS 11 News.